Franklin, I want you to take a good, deep breath. Mm-hmm. Yes, indeed. That's it. All right.
Say, Pop, what's the matter with you? I didn't know you were sick. I didn't hear you come in, Dr. Caldwell.
Oh, good morning, son.
Yeah, I had a slight heart attack last night, but I'm all right now. And look, when Dr. Fitz examined me, why don't you let him examine you?
Examine me? Ain't nothing wrong with me.
What your father probably has in mind is a checkup to detect any problem early so we can nip it in the bud.
Yeah, Doc, a nip it. Nip it in the bud.
But there's nothing wrong with me. I feel great.
Yeah, but you remember last week you was complaining about how your back was hurting?
Yeah, I was complaining about my back hurting me because I lifted that stove all by myself. But I feel fine now.
Well, listen, just let the doctor examine you. Just come on over
here. I don't need no examination.
Just come on.
I already told you that.
Well, you come on over here and just sit down. And let the
with
doctor
you. I don't need no examination.
Sit down here. Hey, doc, see what you can nip. I'm going in here and make a fresh pot of coffee.
So, you were lifting a stove all by yourself.
Yeah.
You don't get much help from your father?
You know how much help I get from him, Doc? Zero. That's how much help I get from him.
Mm-hmm. I suppose that he's got a lot to do around here. I mean, the work is ordinarily done by the woman of the house. The cooking, the cleaning, the washing, the ironing. Who does all that?
That's a very good question, because he certainly doesn't.
Mm-hmm. Do you miss having a woman around the house? I mean, you miss your mother?
What? Well, I was just a kid when my mother died, but she was a wonderful person. She had a real strong character. Pop tells me that I take after her.
Then you would say that your mother was the dominant one in the family?
Well, I guess you could say that. Say, I'd like to sit down here and talk to you some more, Doctor, but I really got to get to work.
Well, that's all right, young man. I'm finished.
Good. How's my back?
Your back? Oh, your back. You're fine, Lamont. Your discs are all in order.
Hey, all finished, Doc? How is it?
His back's fine, Mr. Sanford.
Yeah, my discs are all in order.
Oh, that's good. That's good news to know your discs are in order. Doc, come on, I'll walk you to the car. Lamont, why don't you have some of that fresh coffee I just made? Go ahead, have some. Look here, Doc. What do you think? Could you tell anything?
Well, he feels that he had a dominant mother, and that's generally a clue.
Then he is.
On the other hand, he shows no outward signs it would be revealing.
That means he ain't.
But he says he takes after his mother.
Then he is.
However, he likes the idea of a woman around the house.
He ain't.
I didn't say that.
Well, what are you saying?
I don't know.
Well, what do you know?
The one thing I do know is I don't know.